Hi, and welcome to Lansweeper Scanning Tutorials. Lansweeper's unique scanning algorithm automatically discovers IT networks of all sizes using a wide range of network protocols. In this video, we will focus on the discovery of certain values in your Windows computer's registries. In the Lansweeper web console, go to the Scanned Item Interval section. Make sure to enable registry scanning by ticking the checkbox for the registry item. Next, go to the File and Registry Scanning section and hit the Add Registry Scan button. Enter the correct rootkey, registry path, and registry values that you wish to scan for and hit OK. After a rescan of your computers, you can view the scan results by hitting the Report button. Alternatively, you can run a custom report to filter the results of the registry scanning in useful categories. Another way to view registry value information is to go to an individual asset where under the Config, Scanned Info, Registry Keys tab, you can view an individual computer's scan results. If a registry key is displayed on a computer's web page, that means the key was found on the computer and you can view its value. If the registry key is not displayed, it was not found on the computer. For a detailed step-by-step guide, be sure to check out our online knowledge base.